Nicotine fiends, it's nice to see you again. My name's Nicotina Fag, and today I'd like to have a look at the Karelia Ome cigarette. Now, this is the menthol version, but they do come in an orange as well. And you can get them in pink, but I don't actually have the pinks on me at the moment, because they didn't actually have them at my local news agents. They just had the menthols and the orange. Now, to me, this looks like perfume. I can just imagine opening this up and spraying my beautiful face to make me smell delicious. But it's not actually perfume, even though it does look like it, because these are super slim cigarettes. You actually get 20 in the pack, but it's quite difficult to believe they've actually managed to squeeze 20 cigarettes into here, because it looks very, very slim indeed. So as you can see, these packs are very, very colorful. And just looking on the top there, what it does say is Karelia Ome. Got the same sort of pattern on the back there. And there it says 20 menthol cigarettes, and you've got the all-important stats just there, coming in at 4, 0.4 and 4 respectively. And confirmation there that these are made in Greece. Now, before we get these opened up, I just want to have a look at an old advert for Karelia cigarettes. So, for nostalgic reasons, let's have a look at an old ad. So guys, are you ready to get these opened up? Let's do that now. So guys, just taking another quick look at the pack in HD so you can get a better look at it. So as I said, these are made in Greece by Karelia. These are menthol super slims. And importantly, these are for adult consumption only. So, shall we get these opened up? So, it's pulling off the cellophane. And as you can see, the foil there has circles replicated, not in color this time, but in silver. But the design there replicates the design there. And we just pull off the foil. That's what the foil looks like. Oops, tore it there. And as you can see, these are really, really slim indeed. But that looks kind of cool, doesn't it? Where it says Ome on the actual filter just there. Yeah, so guys, that has been my look at the Karelia Ome menthol cigarettes. They do have a very, very nice menthol smell to them. So guys, please don't be afraid to subscribe. I've got lots more interesting videos coming up. And check out my other videos as well, if you can. This was my look at the Karelia Ome. Hope you enjoyed that review, guys, and I hope to see you soon.